Greetings.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here. It's the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve, a cheerful lad. A bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though. Faster. Fang and claw wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. A fiend. Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. No Olve here. Maybe the fiend dragged him off. Might want to look around some. Ran this way. Cross to the other side. Came this way, toppling trees. Get away this time. Thank you. Yellow Tunic. Must be Ulve. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him. Son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time has yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Oh, Lord, can you pray? The witcher killed a monster?